The next piece is by Gernot Wolfgang, who is who started as a jazz guitarist and is now very prominent in the film world in Los Angeles, in Hollywood. And it's two movements, as he calls it. The first movement is Pendulum, and you'll hear movement and also that kind of movement, two movements of the pendulum, and then the more the repose, and the pendulum, and then the repose. And then the second movement is called Shift, and I think you'll understand why it's called that once you hear it. So this is two movements by Gernot Wolfgang. Thank you.
Thank you.